license and registration, please?
I'm gonna have to ask you to step out of the car.
Pop that trunk for me. Pop that hood for me. Right over there.
would suggest it. All right, all right. Okay, the, you know what I'm thinking?
What's this button do?
Don't.
Okay.
Don't touch anything.
Not touching anything.
Did you know that most of the London Underground is actually above ground? Shortcut! Oh, cool! This is St. Paul's Cathedral! Whoa, 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 turn around! Turn around again? A lot of famous people get married here! Do they look familiar? Congratulations! Did you know that? but it's actually called the Tower Bridge because of the towers. Interesting, huh? So maybe be careful. Huh. Does Winston approve? It doesn't look like it, does it? Sorry. Street legal? I think so. Did you know that if the flag on top of Buckingham Palace is all the way at the top, that means the Queen is home. So she's home. So we better be on our best behavior. I wonder what room she's in. Well, let's find out. And there she is! So we saw the Queen. That was awesome. So check London off the list. Thanks, Ken.
You are very welcome.
So where to next?
Next.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Okay, I gotta ask you, what does the red button do? Come on.
Not this time, maybe next year.